the infections and also to promote quick healing. Then that I can go through the first time, the procedure within this place. Okay, thank you so very much. I'm going to prepare my trolley and I'll be right back. Okay, my examiner, this is normal saline and it's for the employees, expiring date 2023. Okay, Mr. X, I'm back. Let me just assess the wound so that I can know where to start from. And don't worry, I'm going just to expose you a little bit so that I can see how it is, if it's infected or not. And I'm going to put the Macintosh down here to prevent swelling of the veins and also for comfort. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Thank you. Okay, sorry. Okay, so I'm going to remove the first part of the swab, remove the gauze. Okay, the wound is looking not that much. Okay, since I did everything we have, well, I was okay, and here I'm going to start. I'm going to get my I'm going to put my normal saline in the wound so that it's for a bit. See you later. Okay. Then I'm going to get my Malikin, okay? Mr. X, I'm going to give you this ligand, okay? Don't worry, it's going to pay, but this is the one that's going to prevent you from feeling pain. Okay. I'll check if I'm in the bed there. Okay. So I'm feeling this side. Okay. Okay, thanks very much. Then I'll get this. Pass it. Uh-huh. And I'll put here this there. Now get it. This, pass it down. This, then this one. Okay. Now, I'll start since the wound is not that much big. I'm going to start. Mrs. X, I'm about to start to switch it. Here. if you are feeling pain, so that we can give you another different thing.
That's so you can give her EC.
Okay. So, Mr. X, then Suchai, but what is meant now is to start cleaning the wound, make sure so that we can prevent infection and also to be eating. Be eating food that is rich in proteins so that the wound can start healing fast. And also, if you see anything, let's say any green thing which is fast, you need to...